we are six in the team which is selected for the all women circumnavigation. We started our journey back as a team last year around April, and then we were sent for various courses before embarking on Mhadei for long ocean passages. After we successfully completed those courses, basic courses in seamanship, navigation, and communication, etc., we Navy decided to send the all-women team on their own.